what I got into this to do is make pipes, and that's kind of what I'm still doing.
Something I've wanted to do for a long time is work with Ryno. We've lived pretty close to each other as far as like the whole country is concerned, and it's fun to finally get out here, and I was really excited when we came up with this idea to come out here and teach a class and have us both like throw down for a week together. You know, that pushes us to want to like, you know, show these guys something really cool, and you know, it's just, we're walking into it kind of blind, you know? So you never know what's gonna happen, and I think the pieces we made were really badass.